to the stream. So what we're gonna do today is probably just farm some more primals if we can and get some levels, and then try to gear up for the last push before trying for the highest GR ever. So let's get on with it. Also, yeah, next week's stream will be kind of interesting because I will be doing a live stream of the Diablo 4 early access. So if you guys are interested, I'll stream at the same time, and then after that we'll see how that goes. Right, without any further ado, let's start. Let's see how many keys we have left. We're on 45 Great Rift keys, so that's good. We've got our scoundrel. Let's just do some normal speed rifts then. Not feeling it that great because I feel like it's flu. So we'll see how long I can last. You can tell from my sniffing and my voice is naturally flu. So did I not? Yes, I did not. Let's see. What's the highest level I can do? This is 100. I've been upgrading a few levels here and there during the week, but it's all been pretty much the same. Still trying to get the primal for one of the better pieces. Or maybe I can get lucky and then try to re-roll another primal for the weapons. And maybe we can get more DPS out of that. How is everybody today? That's pretty decent. And this is a staff, so it's probably, and that's blizzard lag working again. And here we go again. Yeah, I'm pretty hyped for next week's stream because it being the other four. So, what do you guys think? Do you think the three classes, which are the ones that interest you the most? It's gonna be the rogue, the barbarian, or the wizard, sorceress? I think I might go for the rogue first. Let's see how it goes. Hi everybody, thanks for dropping by. Welcome to the stream. I need to go back. Yeah, we're just gonna do some chill farming today. Hopefully my voice doesn't give out. And then just try to raise as many levels as we can. Hope we get lucky with some primals. And then after that we'll see where we can go after that. At the rate I'm killing the hundreds, I might. We'll see. We'll see whether it's easy for me to just run 110 within 2 minutes, because that will help with the XP. Yeah, things that. The gems. With my paragon level at 1002, it seems to be okay to try pushing a bit, but I know given that there's going to be lag and stuff like that, it might not be the wisest choice, so I might hold on pushing until after the pre-release event next. Well, open beta, so not even pre-release, like next weekend, and then I'm going to push up with that. Thank you. clear a bit of inventory and then go back in so they don't need to. Yeah, I think my rings need upgrades. In fact, the body needs an upgrade because all resist isn't there. I got lucky and got a Reps of Clarity, which is a primal, which is pretty much best in slot already. And this one is not entirely best in slot because it's not cold damage, but it works. And we'll see how lucky we are today. Yeah. Let's clear a few more. Stack this up. Grab the rest. And carry on. Again, no maps. Not the ideal. So the hunt can move. Stuck on corners. Today, not yet anyway. Down by two. Make space for two. Pick them up later. Too bad. Pick them up. Do the gems. Hey TV. Hello Tifu. How are you?
I am returning to town.
Glad you could come. How's your day been?
Spoken to Or?
Not yet. What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with hello.
Did I do? Okay, so we need to make some more space. Weapon. Oh, this an upgrade? Could be. If we roll a crit chance 6, it might be a good one. It's not too bad. We'll keep that. I've got enough ranks. We'll put that into the barbarian slot. Compare this with the one we already have. Dex resistance cooldown is there already. Might keep that. This one. This is not too bad. And extra yanks. Well, not yanks, Dawn. Put this here. And finally check this one against what we have. Yeah, that's the one we try to roll.
Hey lady, I got some new things. You should take a look.
Let's have a look. We don't need the regeneration. What we are looking for. This crit chance. 6%. No, yeah. That's 5. And this is where the game starts to throw you. They keep giving you either 5, 5.5, and then after that, it keeps making you spend mats. Give me the 6, come on. There you go, 0.5. Game trolling right there. There, nice. Let's compare this. It is an upgrade. I don't need the gold. That's not too bad. Let's change that. Get rid of this, put it in, and immediate bump to DPS, not too bad. So speed rifting, save this, then just put this here, we can save all our sets actually. So it should be the 90, and put that here, save, greed. Uses a different helm, and these two don't matter. So let's go back to speed rift. Yep, then we can get our gem back. Put the gem back and keep this here. Might disenchant it later. We'll see. Now, let's have a quick look. Let's have a quick look. Well, these are the gems that I was talking about in the new mode, and for them to reach 125, which is cap, you can use them in replacement of normal gems, so that makes augmenting item piece much easier. And all you have to do is to farm petrified screams, which drop randomly from greater rifts, greater rift guardians actually. And then you'd run the gauntlet and try to reach 126 waves of, and then after that you can get overwhelmed, and then after that you get this gem. And this gem, it's pretty easy to do once you get the rhythm down, and it really helps. But obviously I'm saving them a bit so that I can put them into quite close to best in slot items. Yep. Right, so now let's just try gambling a bit with Kadala. Let's try chest. Okay, not very helpful today.
My pack is full. Don't be shy. Don't forget, luck always changes. Don't forget, luck always.
I can't carry any more.
Well, we do see the chest piece I want, but whether or not it's ancient remains to be seen.
Wanna see what you'll get? That will look nice on you.
Let's have a look. No, not ancient. That's not too bad actually. Nope. Maybe we'll keep one and we can roll stuff with it later. We have one. Keep stuff somewhere to roll here, probably. Dex, Vitality, Armor. Yeah. Okay, we'll carry on. Hello, welcome to the stream if you are there. How's it going, everybody? Just doing some chill farming again. Gotten a couple of primals, but still far away from pushing to try and beat my old record on Greater Rifts. So damage is not looking quite good, although it's unlikely I will be able to do the push this week, although I'm hyped for next week where I'm going to do a live stream of the open beta for Diablo 4. So hopefully you guys can join me for that journey as well. Right, so let's keep... Well, I did say we can try 110s. Let's give it a shot. Let's see how long we take to do that.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
Mobs are slightly hardier. Give me a moment while I find out what happened to that stream as it lagged out. my bit rate's in the red. So let me give it a while to see whether it stabilizes before I continue. Still very unstable.
Time.
according to Twitch. The bit rate sort of stabilized. So we can continue on, I'm assuming. Interesting. Ah, it's fine. Let's just carry on. As long as I don't drop the stream, it should be fine. Can somebody in the chat please type something so I know that that's still live? That's all right. Let's just continue. The bitrate seems all right now. It's stabilized. So, okay. Let's continue. Let's do 110s. It's okay. But a bit slow, so let's just keep doing hundreds. It's more chill. So, what's everybody thinking about next week? Is everyone tight? Very interesting experience. I think it's pretty much new. And a lot of people may or may not be disappointed. But it's essentially not going to be as fast paced as you won't be clearing rooms like this in like seconds. So it's going to be slightly more decorative than the rest. Let's see what happens. I'm probably do one more rift before I need to empty out the inventory. Grab everything, it seems slightly. No, 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotta clear 4 items, pick them up.
Not ready yet.
Oh! That felt like an earthquake. And it was 4.6 on the Richter scale. Let's hope the stream doesn't drop, but it seems alright. A very, very short one. Based in New Zealand. That's just one of the things you get more used to, I guess. Sure, my fam is all right.
I'm still waiting. Need more time.
Yeah, my partner's still working, so I just have to make sure that she's alright. Interesting. But no. This isn't too bad. Change the attack speed to crit chance. And if we swap our weapons to dual wield. It's actually quite decent, we'll keep that. It's very decent actually.
I'm still waiting.
Better. One more before we need to empty, or rather gamble away the blood shards. Just enough blood shards, so we need to spend one item. That was pretty close. The earthquake was like only 10 miles away. No wonder it hit, I felt it. Let's clear out the inventory. Not too bad, maybe. Nutcracker, haha. Crap the nuts. Have one? I do. Okay. To whoever's just joined, thank you for joining the stream. He's just doing some chill farming. And what should I gamble for? I did say I wanted a new, try to get an all resist for the torso. This is pretty much the right stats, but not best in slot. This is also the right stats. My rings are totally wrong because of this. I don't have a dual wheel set, so ideally they should be dex, crit chance, and good damage. But it is what it is. We'll try for. Yeah, let's try for Jess. Okay. Kadala doesn't feel like giving me anything today. That's alright. It is what it is. That's one. Hopefully it's ancient and with better stats.
Hello there. Who you say? That's too bad. Do you come back again?
And it's not.
Such a brave soul. Lucky you.
That's alright. How many more rifts do we have? 37. More than enough to try to aim for a primal today. Lucky we are today. What did we get?
Not ready yet.
Not that, not that, not that. Gloves and something. It is a hand crossbow and gloves. Interesting. Oh, but I already know what it is. Judging by the shape, it's gonna be a 10 clip, I think. And gloves. I don't know what the gloves are. Well, not too bad. That's a good start to today. Yep, it's a Tomark 10 clip. And. Okay. Stone gauntlets. I can sacrifice those and try to roll a better Yangs or another Dawn. That sounds like a plan. Yeah.
Not ready yet. I need to go back. I need more time.
There you go. The button click. Kerma 10 clip. And the stone colonists. I don't need either of them. Yeah, let's just get rid of them. 85%. That's a very good. And its cooldown is 8. This can be an upgrade for the scoundrel actually. So let's just shift his hammer. This isn't too bad either. Attack speed 6. Looks like the scoundrel is getting. There we go. This is gone. Let's see what the scoundrel is using. The oculus is attack speed, crit chance, and area damage. Don't really need that. We need cooldown and attack speed. So if we roll attack speed instead of critical damage, let's just try for that. There we go, attack speed. And then we replace this one. Oh no, not that. Yep, more damage, and he shoots faster. And the damage on the Oculus Ring is now max for me. That's not too bad. Now, what is his... attack speed. I could. Yeah, it's just quite interesting. What does the scoundrel need in terms of the bow? It's just attack speed, chance of freezing. Well, this doesn't have it. Well, it's got bleed. I'd say we keep this one first. It also has a 50% chance of coming out with the chicken, so that's sort of funny as well. Right, we have too many normal puzzle rings. We need to get rid of them. That'll take some time. I'll probably do that offline because the wait in between greed runs is a minute, and well, we just stand around doing nothing, I guess. Just put the wrong bow here. Schaefer's hammer. I can extract that power, I guess. Try to complete all of them. Well, not needed. I just like to have everything like used up, like filled up. It's a two-handed mace. I would think this is right. Well, that's a good surprise today. Hey. Having a primal so early in the night is always welcome. Okay, now that we have 115 primordial ashes, do we tempt fate? That's the thing. And do we use a dawn? It should be a dawn because it only has one stat that I'm lacking, which is I need to get area damage, and then I need to roll off a stats so that I can get cooldown. So it's either I get area damage or cooldown. That's one of the stats to roll off. Yeah. So it should be holy damage, dexterity, area damage or cooldown, 10%, and then whichever one can be swapped in and out for that. Yeah. Could try. Let's try with this dawn. Do we want to try it now or do we try it later? That's the thing. Decisions. Because we already have the Primal of the Ashes now already. Why not? Let's give it a go. Here goes nothing. Area damage. That is very, very good. That means I can take the vitality away and roll cooldown. Which is very, very good. Exactly what I needed. That's if they'll give it to me. There we go. And then we can give it a socket. Add in the gem. We can use this to give it a 125 level augment. I need 3 gems, so I will need to craft some gems here, and 3 emeralds in fact, so 27 would do. Flawless. And then we can augment the ancient item. Let's be safe and take out the extra just in case so you won't get confused. Three of these gems. And now, yep, it's got 625. It's pretty much best in slot for now. Cool. So now all we need is to pretty much, we can actually throw these away. Since we've got this best in slot, we don't even need this anymore. Is to get a primal for this, or even with this, it's not too bad already because it already has the cooldown and the area damage on this as well. It's just a bit lacking in terms of damage. So, but we can test the build out actually. So let's just throw these away. Since you can't use more than one anyway, equip one of these special primals. And then we can destroy this. And then we can get rid of the normal dawn. So we've got this and this. If we swap the build a bit. We could could technically do this. Which one is better, this or this? So I can put this here, put this here. Everything else remains the same. It's lacking a bit of DPS. But okay, let's put this back. Swap to the high tier build in terms of skills. 1.7. It's a bit low. Because the stats on this one way outweigh this one for now. You can give it a shot. Let's save this as a new set. This will be the two hand 90. You can try pushing a bit. I did not expect to get the Dawn, so let's try 126 without any empowerment to see whether this survives. Yep. We can go from there. Somebody just came home. Just give me 5 minutes and I'll be back. Back. Apparently not. There we go. Yep, the partner disc did come home, so. And she was alright with the small earthquake. So let's leave the game. Don't think that build is ready yet. Switch back to the normal. Let's do speed rifts again. This is actually quite happy days, actually. Never expected this to be ready so soon, but I definitely need a better Valas request before I can try higher than 125 riff levels. For now we'll stick to this. And then let's see how many we have. More primordial ashes, but since I've gotten the dawn, technically I only need two. Well, try to get a better Yang with 20%, I mean with cold damage. That's a possibility. Nah, too much thinking. Let's just keep farming. Not 126. Let's go back down to 100. Tomorrow, he seems to see whether he's really alright or he just was putting up a brave front. So, yeah, things like that in life. Can do two more runs, and then we have to clear inventory. only two had an issue with it when I was young. So I can understand. How he might feel as well. I was sad when my fish sort of like decided to jump out of the tank as well. I guess it's a little bit of out of the way, but yeah. At the same time, it's that he feels a bit down. I'm all right. Clear. That victory to have. It's good. We need seven item spaces. What's that? New trunk smoke? Mercer, witch doctor. Slowly picking out all the sets for all the classes, it seems.
I'm still waiting. Need more time.
Right.
Such a brave soul.
So we've gotten the weapon, but let's try to get a primal for, well, or at least a legend. No, I mean an ancient for the Hunter's Wrath. Or an upgrade to the chest armor. But to be fair, Catalyst's been giving me quite a lot of primals this season, so I can't really complain. It's just not the primals I need. Actually very good for the Impale build, but we're not playing the Impale build, so.
Are you not ready yet? Do you come back again?
Nope. Nothing. Onward we go. 32 more. Let's just check to see whether we're on speed roofs. We are, okay. With the new, yep, with the new helm.
Thank you.
are very happy today. We got another two primals. I wonder what it will be. Let's have a look. It's not the bracer, not the ring. They're all in a pile though. Is that help? Belt, bracer, amulet. Oh, it was an amulet.
I'm still waiting.
Interesting, very interesting. Wonder what it will be.
Need more time.
If it's a belt, I'll be very happy. But then again, we won't know if the stats are right. What do we have? Well, we need to clear the inventory anyway, so. Let's see what we got. Is it showing? It is not showing. Alright, let's have a look. Not these. Not the conventional elements. I know it wasn't one of these at the top, so we can safely clear those. Oh, it's boots. Well, we'll keep it. Oh, it's this ring. Oh, that's not good. I thought it was this. That would have been ideal. Oh well. You don't need the band of hollow whispers though, but why don't we just keep and see how many primals we can get. So there we go. That replaces that. I already have two of those. Maybe I should play the new spike trap build. Band of hollow whispers. Just put it somewhere where I know, because I don't particularly need the Primordial Ashes anymore since I've gotten both weapons that I need with the confirmed Primal Ancients. I don't know, we shall see. We shall see, we shall see. Let's keep it for a while and see what happens. How many more? 30 more riftstones. That's alright. Keep going.
Thank you. Calculating. Hello.
Let's see if we can get a actual upgrade.
See you soon. Ooh, that's nice. Can I have it back? See you soon.
Use a new item of, don't forget,
luck always changes.
Maybe try belts.
What a steal.
Not that.
That's
interesting.
That. Can I have it back?
Slightly better. Physical resistance, not too bad because I'm lacking physical resistance. I might swap to that actually. Little bit of DPS drop. What's fire at? Yeah, I could go lower in terms of fire. yeah, than physical, because we keep going into mob packs and it's good to have physical resistance higher. And change this to strike at evasive fire. Oh no, actually hungering arrow. Percent is what we're looking for. Let's see how much the game throws us. Cause it's not even a ancient legendary, so we don't want to spend too much like money or mats on this one. Maybe go up to about 2 million per roll, and then we can stop there. That's the 15%. That's the thing. Almost at 1 mil per roll? No, not yet. Looks like it's not going well. Alright, the game's telling me something. I should stop rolling. We get another hungering arrow affix. Even if it's lower, we'll just keep what we have and we move on. That's about 1.7 mil already anyway, so. Yep, 14. Yeah, fine. How much damage more? 1921 versus 1916. However, the physical resistance and the fire resistance. Yeah, the physical resistance. Okay, let's just save this. Change everything. Go back to speed. We can keep this with the others. See, these are all the others that can't really square up to this one. Yeah. Oh well. Carry on. Alright. Skull.
I need to go back.
Oh, what's this? That's a sauce, a wizard sauce. Merkin's Ball of Hate. Yeah, we can give it. Well, I'm not even sure whether that's good or not, but hey. Right, so let's go. Pure IDs for this one. Some new updates that I will read on. Some my to the apps, but that's all gone now. That's fine. Right. Let's try. Now, it's the Echoing Nightmare mode, so four pylons, because that would be the model that we take. It's kind of cool that I'm going to show it. I go four. Now, before we do that, let's pick up all the stuff that the Bandit Shrine popped for us. Kind of cute that they did halfway. So, must remember to grab this. Have that time. Gem, the 125 level gem that's quite important for augmenting your items, and that was as easy as that, and you could do that pretty much in like 2 minutes, and as long as you have these, but you can continue to do that, and it makes it very easy to augment 13 items when before it used to be. Oh, this is good. The resistance is a lot higher. Vitality and dexterity are lower though. So we'll probably have to build out a stash of these sooner or later to augment every single piece. Let's just keep that one. What's this? Nah. So that's the new Echoes of Nightmare mode. Yeah, it's not too bad. Do another? Interesting. One point nine million. Toughness not very high. I wonder if I can push today. Nah, let's not do that. Let's have chill farming. That's the easiest. I think stream today a bit shorter because shards to spend. So we just spend two more, and then pick those.
Hello. Need more time. I need to go back.
Excuse me. This anymore, I've got the primal.
I'm still waiting.
Oh, Lianas. It should be the monk.
Not ready yet. Wanna see what you've got?
Oh, just.
Ooh, that's nice. I'm still waiting. Can I have it back? Lucky me. I didn't even know I had that thing.
Just won't give you that particular
anything
chess piece with
well,
ancient on it.
That would look nice on you.
Well, if it gives me the primal, it'd be good, but even if the ancient would be better. With the right, I'll resist on this.
Indeterminate. Do come back again. Need more time. That's nice. Can I have it back? Fate smiles.
Not ready yet.
Dear.
That's two.
Fortune favors the brave.
Need more time.
A bit low because I did spend a couple of rolls to try and get dawns and stuff, but I can easily farm it back. Not 25 more. Let's just do another 5 or 10 more Greater Rifts, and then after that, can call it night actually.
Need more time.
Thank you. close so you don't hear me call.
Need more time.
Let me drink a bit of tea. That helped. It's not so dry now. This is actually a upgrade. It's not physical resistance. Interesting. You could try. Toughness is less, but more damage.
Need more time.
Keep it. Call you. More again.
I'm still waiting.
There's something there that I can kill. Excuse me. God, I think I'm gonna sleep soon. A look. Five items. What is that? Volition. Okay. A nice number, 1, 2, 3, 5 to stop it. Right, last gamble for tonight. Will we be lucky with chess armor?
Wow, isn't that nice? Ooh, that's nice. I can't carry any more.
Apparently not. Oh, wait, let's go and identify these. Nope. really want an upgrade to this though. But it never rolls. Never ever.
What? I didn't even know I had that thing. What a steal.
The amount of like ancients and that I've wrote for belts is like so slim.
What a steal.
They cannot afford that.
See? It's good. Yeah, why not? It is an upgrade. But no physical resistance. That's a bummer. Another one to keep for in case. What am I using for my? So another one. We should put them all together actually. Like this one was an upgrade. Well, not really, because of the physical resistance. Oh well. Anyway, probably gonna end the stream soon. Simply because I'm not feeling that great, but also, I can be back tomorrow. So, thanks for watching and accompanying me so far today. For today. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.